New Raspberry Pi power cords. Needs to get the shrink tubing and they'll be ready to go. As you can see, it's a bit of work, but once we put the shrink tubing on, it'll be a hard little button to push. And what else are we working on here? Well, nothing too important.